Hello and welcome to the SketchList 3D video guide. SketchList helps you brainstorm, plan, and execute your creative projects. In this video, I will demonstrate how to change the board color in SketchList 3D. To begin, select the desired material from the available options. Once you have made your selection, simply click on the Add button to apply the chosen material to the board. Here it is, and this is going to represent the color. You have the flexibility to choose any material you desire, and if you need a specific material type that isn't available, you can easily create it. We have a wide selection of material types, ranging from lumber objects to appliances like refrigerators and TVs. Regarding dimensions, 48 by 96 is commonly used size, so I will stick to that. You can also customize the grain direction to match your preference, whether it's along the width or length of the object. Now, let's address how to change the color of the material. To modify the color, access the material properties. And if you wish to make the material blue, you can simply select the blue color option from the available choices. However, if you want to add a new color that's not part of the existing palette, click on the color option, and you will have access to a standard color palette where you can pick any shade you desire. Make your selection, and the material will now reflect the chosen color. In SketchList 3D, you can easily add textures to your project. To do this, simply locate an image file that represents the desired color or grain, which can be sourced from the internet or captured using your camera. Save the image as a JPEG file, or alternatively, save it in both formats if needed. Once you have the texture file, select it within the software, and it will be applied to your board. Furthermore, the SketchList 3D provides a valuable feature that streamlines material modifications across the project. If you intend to make significant changes to the materials used, navigate to the Tools menu and choose Change Materials for prompt and efficient adjustments tailored to your project's requirements. In SketchList 3D, you have the flexibility to modify materials either for the entire project or for specific assemblies within it. When considering the entire project, the current material is clearly indicated, enabling you to modify it seamlessly. To do so, merely select the desired material as a replacement and click OK to effectively apply the changes. Win more bids, spot the mistakes early, and pull advanced reports with SketchList. A complete 3D design software for all your wood project needs.